They came to the land of milk and honey in search for a better life. Now they're heading across the ditch.
This is home. I never ever thought I'd say it, but this is home.
We ask, what's up with the lucky country?
I mean, back home, I don't even know if we'll ever be able to afford a house, but we're talking about buying our first home next year. In Australia.
But for some, the great Aussie dream is more of a nightmare.
I had a bad experience, so bad that it actually drove me to go home.
And what does it take to keep your culture alive when you are so far away from your roots?
Growing up in South Auckland, you know, take for granted. Growing up around in our community, but here it's like, oh yeah, spot the polly. It's nice just to get together once a year and just celebrate our dances, our culture, our food. Yeah, I'm glad I've made the move and I think it's the right move.
That's the second migration on Tagata, Pasifika.